Here we're going to look at the hip thrust. Now, with this, needs a little bit of setup, obviously, before you get yourself started. So I've got myself a block. I can use a bench. We use a boxing bag sometimes here at the gym as well. But it needs to be something a little high enough that you can, once you raise your hips up, which you'll see in the video, that you can try to get as flat as possible. So generally a bench was probably about the best height. But today I'm going to use one of our 12-inch boxes here. So I've got my weight set up. Now there is a pad here. Hopefully you can see it. These things I highly recommend because otherwise the barbell sits on your hips and it can be a little bit uncomfortable. So what you're going to do is shoulder blades on the bench. Get myself nice and centered here. My feet are going to come up to be flat. Now, I'm going to squeeze my glutes and raise my hips to the sky. When I raise my hips, I want to try to aim to have a straight line between knee, hip, and shoulder. Obviously, if you're on a bench, you'll hopefully make a bit of a tabletop. I'm a little bit lower than my knee height is here, so I'll probably be a little bit sloping down. Gets a little bit more squeeze through the glute. So, brace the shoulders, obviously, on the bench. Keep your chin tucked a little bit so that you're sort of looking straight ahead. And it's going to be feet flat on the floor, push through the heels, raise the hips to the sky. Slowly control down. And we want to try to get the weight to hit evenly on the ground, not that you go left side, right side. So that shows that we've got a bit of control down. Now this is a movement that we can do, obviously, nice, easy tempo, but we can also do it quite explosively, getting a contraction in our glutes, allowing us to build that power and speed to come from our glutes so that we can run faster, and it can be a little bit more ferocious type of movement. So it can be here, drive up, come down, here, drive up, come down, okay? As you can see, it's a great movement that we can combine with our squats and stuff like that. It's a great development through our glute activation and power and strength. Look, give that a go. Any questions, drop a message down below or shoot me a private message on any of our social media platforms. All right, good luck.